CO was involved.
Now, let's get to Mr. Shakur. Obviously, you know that this is a very controversial man. What's your take on him?
It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life. 2Pac-alypse. It's time to spread my wings to fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back life. 2Pac-alypse. I'm a god, Lord, immortal. Shit, I'm immortal. Like video game with guns, with a swing sword, yo. But Jesus Christ, I paid the price. A bunch of fingers bitten off,
but they ain't raised right. These scripts written on the wall of blood, saying blood, and I'm on my bike now. She telling me she love me, you wanna fight now. But now that we know, yo, take me life like a motherfucking ego. As I soar through the skies above, getting love for Crips, cause my ties were blood, plus, cause the rift between me and all. No peace, city streets, just go to sleep. Dream, baby boy, yeah. Dream of a world destroyed. If a tracker can't beat me, how can a nigga defeat me? They gotta speed run. Well, we're trying to keep it. Got wrong, it's time to spread my wings. To fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. 2Pac-alypse, night. Got wrong, it's time to spread my wings. To fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Me at last free to pull the trigger above the law. Outlaw with the flicker, burn at you. But those you think I don't deserve retribution, I revolution the 10 days of evolution. No longer human, this end game includes tales of the wolf man. Cause the police can't kill me, the werewolf can. You let the dogs out who didn't even get y'all. Well, what they catch the sun, it could hit all. They tortured me, and now that I'm unstoppable. Catwalking, barely rock and roll. The cops closing in like the walls around me. Where America's most wanted across the county. Bitch, I'm Neo, I take to the motherfucking sky. Catwalking, it's time to spread my wings. To the fly, take bullets, bitch, I never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. To park a lot of blood, light. It's time to spread my wings. To fly, take bullets, then I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. Spark a hot blood light.
Black people are white people.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
They know. Prodigal son has returned. I'm alive. The ghost is walking away.
My instinct is to blast you because I didn't like Shakur. I thought he led a life of dissolution, and I'm not going to say he deserved what he got, but I'm not surprised.
I'm aware. There's silver bullets in that gun. You have to use it on me tonight. Then I change.
It's time to spread my wings. To the fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. To park a lot of blood, light. It's time to spread my wings. To the fly, take bullets, bitch, I'll never die. Torture for 10 days, brought back to life. To park a lot of blood,
because of her Facebook post calling President Obama's re-election. Quote, another 4 years of this N-word. Maybe he'll be the president.
You niggas turn on each other, you stupid
shit.
You turn on each other, you can all go under.
And it's true, you have to understand
it. It's insane.
The book segment today, a very unusual college course. 50 University of California students have signed up for a pass-fail course, History 98, that will study the murdered rap star Tupac Shakur. Fox Facts. Mr. Shakur was shot dead in September of 1996 in Las Vegas. His killer has not yet been arrested. The rapper had a long rap sheet himself. He served 8 months in prison and was charged with a variety of offenses, including the shooting of two Atlanta policemen.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Going completely crazy.
Now, I'm really sorry to be upsetting you, but I have to warn you.
Warn me?
We were attacked by a werewolf.
I'm not listening to this.
On the moors, we were attacked by a lycanthrope, a werewolf. I was murdered, an unnatural death, and now I walk the earth in limbo until the werewolf's curse is lifted.
Shut up.
The wolf's bloodline must be severed. The last remaining werewolf must be destroyed. It's you, David.
What?
Please believe me. You'll kill people.
Nurse!
Listen to me!
Nurse!
The supernatural. The power of darkness. It's all true. The undead surround me. Have you ever talked to a corpse? It's boring. I'm lonely. Take your life, David. Kill yourself.
Neo.
Before you kill others. Please don't cry.
Neo.
Beware the moon, David.
All right. Now we're going to see an American werewolf in London.
That's much scarier than
it sounds.
A British werewolf in London. Because see, the scary part is that he's American. But he doesn't want to kill people in America, he goes to London.
Honestly, I don't get 80s horror films.
We were attacked by a
slaughtered lamb, that's tasteful.
Where are the moonlights? Where are the moonlights? A pendulum.
Thank you.
feel more sympathy for British people than I do for Americans, but I want to go help them.
It's their charming accents, but really it's not worth it. The werewolves are scary.
They are. Hey everyone, if you enjoyed this video from Halloween Horror Nights 2014, click here to subscribe. And if you want to enjoy the rest of the playlist, click here.